like you make your life busy.
Yes.
Talk to people.
Natural.
Okay.
Sometimes we can eat like chutney also. Chutney, churpi ke chutney, we can make it in a silbata. Mm-hmm. Garlic, okay. Chili, mm-hmm. Churpi and salt.
And salt.
Okay.
That's it. And mash it in a silbata. You can put it in this thing. And you can have momos also.
Momos.
Okay. So let's start. আমরা দেখি এটা কি তৈরি হচ্ছে। আপনি হ্যাঁ পুরো ডেমোনস্ট্রেশনটা দেখছেন।
Tomato is
sliced tomato. And he is always happy.
Yeah.
No matter what happens.
Yeah, no matter.
This is life mantra.
Yeah. In our language, you know, like it's called Santosh.
Santosh.
Yes.
Santosh, আমাদের বাংলা.
You know, we got lots of stories after here. Yeah, after we went from here, different types of stories.
Yeah.
We got.
You should happy always, you know, like in there is a lot of people like you know, like Karulpati also have some problem in life.
Yes.
You know, like grassroots people also have some problem. But you should have all this happy, you know?
But I think
problem is common. Solution
yeah,
is
yeah.
Solution is you know
but
important.
Property might have lots of money.
Like without problem, you cannot face your life.
Yeah.
There is no meaning in life without problem.
Yeah.
Actually, problem is common. Attitude makes the difference.
Yes.
Attitude.
Yeah.
How you handle the problem?
Yeah. And I'm always thinking about to you know like problem is a big experience, you know.
Yes.
You know,
and
teach you a lot of things, you know.
A nice word, yeah. Experience.
And you know, even my you know like my status, my tagline, don't tagline. Always busy, never get tired. Always busy, never get tired.
Lovely.
Nice thought.
And he's walking under me. You know.
Okay.
I always told him I will always busy, never get tired. So you know he's a very young, he's just class 12, you know. Speech.
Oh, very young.
But you have a lot of time.
Yeah, and he has his whole life.
If you feel tired now, this age, what you will do in future? So I'm 43 years old. So
wow.
See, I'm still busy.
And you are just 17 to 18.
Yeah, 18,
I guess
19,
18. Yes.
And I always teach them, no. So you know, like you make your life busy.
Yes.
Talk to people. You know, like you will get a
lot of experience.
Yeah, even having a mistake also doesn't matter.
Yes.
But, you will get experience.
Added the chana, right?
Khurpi, yeah.
Khurpi.
Yeah, chana kind of, yeah.
We got a video yesterday that will keep you mesmerized.
It looks different.
Yes. It's called, looks like dim bhujia.
Oh.
Sort of.
Yeah, sort of kind of. Now it takes little time because this is also. Wait, my spoon. Take it.
Salt, right?
Yeah.
Mm. Mm. It's always এটা সবসময় উচিত করা, রান্না করতে করতে নিজের টেস্ট মতন সব কিছু টেস্ট করে নেওয়া। বিকজ ইফ ইউ ডোন্ট লাইক ইট, দ্য চান্সেস ভেরি হাই যার জন্য তোমরা মেক করছো তার পছন্দ নাও হতে পারে। একটুখানে ঢাকা দেওয়া হলো, দ্য কালার ইজ অসম।
She's also my part of helper.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, she's used to come part time now.
Oh, okay.
In pandemic, but all the time she's regular.
Okay.
I put it in this way. Now,
Chutney
is done.
Okay.
It's done.
Okay.
You buy me? You really do me? We can make akuni now.
Akuni?
Akuni, yes.
Akuni,
akuni.
Akuni?
Akuni, yeah.
Akuni, yeah. Right. You have anarani? Ready, ready,
ready. Akuni
make. Akuni. Akuni make.
Akuni, yeah. Kinema, we call kinema.
Kinema.
Yeah.
Kinema.
In Nagaland, Manipur, they call akuni.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
And in Darjeeling, in akuni, like it has some movie also in Delhi. Delhi
yes,
based.
Yes, yes.
Delhi based. Yeah. Mm-hmm. And yeah, I was in Delhi.
It's some dal kind of thing, no?
No, it's a soya beans.
Soya beans.
Yeah, soya. Yeah. Fermented.
Fermented.
Yeah, soya beans. You know.
Okay.
And
let's see, akuni. Yeah. Amra ekhon make korchi.
You know, like one night when we cook, it's very smiley. But when we eat, it doesn't come smell. Yeah, it's quite different.
The rannata korte gele to smell hoy, kintu khawar shomoy eto smell lage na. It depends on how you are cooking.
Yes.
Right?
Yes.
Okay. Let's see. Korota gorom howar pore porimon moton tel dite hoy. তেলটা নিজেদের মতন সুবিধা মতন নেবেন। চপড অনিয়ন,
নো ইটস আ স্লাইস ওয়ান,
স্লাইস ওয়ান, ওকে স্লাইস ওয়ান।
এবার আমরা পেঁয়াজগুলো দিয়ে দিচ্ছি, টু টু থ্রি টেবিলস্পুন পেঁয়াজ, ব্রাউন করে নিতে হবে।
লঙ্কাটা আপনাদের স্বাদ মতন বা যতটা আপনারা নিতে পারেন, কিন্তু অনেকে স্পাইস অতটা খেতে পারেন না। গার্লিক অ্যান্ড জিঞ্জার, স্লাইস গার্লিক, আর এটা গোটা গোটাই দেওয়া হচ্ছে, চপ নয় বা পেস্ট নয়। ক্যান সি গোল্ডেন কালার হয়ে এসছে, টার্মেরিক দেওয়া হচ্ছে, ভেরি সিম্পল ওয়ে টু কুক। আমি স্লাইস টমেটো,
গোল্ডেন, রেড, গ্রিন, হোয়াইট, এভরিথিং মিক্স টুগেদার। সো ফুড ইজ অল অ্যাবাউট কালার অ্যান্ড কুকিং ইজ অল অ্যাবাউট কালার, লাইক প্রপোর্শনস অফ এভরিথিং।
This is natural.
Natural.
Yes, it's natural. Natural. So, it's natural food is quite tasty, you know, like,
tasty.
Yeah, really.
Okay, any story about Kinomi?
Kinema.
Kinema.
Yeah, see,
Any story, you know, origin, the origin one, from where it original.
You see, like this is originally used to have tribal food.
Tribal food.
Yeah, okay. Tribal. You know, like here in Darjeeling, here in Nepal, everywhere in the world, like there is people are category, you know, like general or tribal, you know. And tribal people used to have all kind, generally kind of food, like this gundruk, which tribal food.
Tribal food.
You know, like who can survive in the villages, forest, the fermented, it takes, if you keep 1 month, it will not spoil. Now, what's this thing?
It's boiled, right?
Not boiled, it's already
fermented,
half cooked, you know?
Oh,
half cooked. And now I have put some salt. Is coming?
Yeah. The smell is coming.
Yeah. It's a flavor of smell, you know? Like good smell of flavor. You know, like smell is always bad, you know? Like, oh. But that smell, but good flavor of smell.
Yeah.
Bengali people like this one, and Northern people doesn't like.
Oh.
Because in Bengali, like there is a lot of fish item in rice.
Yeah,
you
know? Yeah.
And the same thing, we found of dry fish, we used to eat that sikuti, sidra and all. Mm-hmm. Same, little smelly, but people loved it. But North Indian people doesn't. Even South Indian people, I don't know, but North Indian people, in Delhi though, we really like to have some time, but it's, depend on, time to how, what time we should cook, it's, for landlord,
Because of the smell.
It's done, okay, this is done.